excited to be here today to share a little bit of my journey. And I think I'm going to give you a little bit of an insight into what Tokyo was like, because it was a games like no other.